We may have not seen any actual trains here today, but we got some pretty good stuff. 15 minutes after we arrived, two people in an Allied truck pulled alongside the tracks. They were there to manually activate the Wicksteed Avenue crossing for maintenance of way, but it was approximately an hour and a half gap between their arrival and the maintenance of way coming through. Here's the maintenance of way footage. At first, I thought they were testing the crossing. Okay, they're testing the crossing. They're just testing the crossing. There's not actually a train. Oh! Maybe they're just activating it for a short train. Oh, this is... Maintenance of way. Sounds like there's more. They're carrying a porta potty. More maintenance of way coming. There's probably more. Looks like he's gonna go deactivate the crossing again. No, not quite yet. There's still another one coming. Looks like there's some more.
There's more. There's even more. There's still a lot more people coming. Here comes someone now. Another porta potty carrier. Still another one coming.
And now here's a power move involving 8933, 9760, 8752, and 8672.
Yep, this is definitely a train. Light power.
And that's what we saw today, folks. See ya. Until next time, see you in the next video!